three things that I think people is not using right. Maybe they use it, but they don't get view. I'm going to be telling you what I use, what I do whenever I'm uploading video. Hello beauty, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So if you know you are just coming across my video and you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you will always be notified. Subscribe and press the notification button so that you will get a notification whenever I upload a new video. Thank you. So guys, today I'm going to be talking about some major things that people are not doing whenever they are uploading their video. Pardon me guys, my baby. So I'm going to be talking about some things you need to do when you are uploading a video so that you will get more view. So let's get down to it. So the number one fit to your title to your video, you need to use it very well. You need to, maybe when you are giving your video title, maybe it's makeup routine, everyday routine, or morning routine, makeup tutorial. When you write that makeup tutorial, make sure you give him like paragraph stop. Like I said before, sorry guys, my baby is, if you can hear the noise. So I just want to make this video. I just want to make the video. So sorry about that. Guys, number one, you need to use your title you are going to be giving to your video. You need to use it very well. Like when I'm giving my video, when I want to give my video name, I first of all go to YouTube. Search, like for example, when you want to search, I go to YouTube and I search morning routine or morning routine with the kids. I will see what YouTube is going to be bringing out. You know, when you are tapping, YouTube will be giving you option. Those options they are bringing out, that is the thing, that is what people is searching in YouTube right now. That is what people are looking for. So maybe it's all day morning routine. When you are tapping it, YouTube will give you, they will be bringing many of it out. So you just have to know before you give your video any title, just go to YouTube, just type. Maybe you are going to give your title product review, the product name. Just go to YouTube and go to the search history where you normally search anything, maybe somebody name when you want to watch video. Just search it like all day routine with my TV kids. You will see when you are typing it, YouTube will bring it. You will know people is searching for that type of things. So you just have to take it. And when you want to put it to your title, where you are going to put the title, the name of your video, after you put all day routine with my kids, you have to give him paragraph like something that mean is full stop. So you give him another name, maybe like your own name. Because some YouTubers out there, when they just create their channel new, you cannot look for their name. Or sometimes they are not new, you cannot still look for them. Why? Because some people will give their name, for example, like me, when I open my channel, I give my name Jenny Kelly Style. And when some of my friends want to search for my YouTube channel, they will not find me. They will say, I cannot find you. Why? Because my Jenny Kelly was not spaced. Then when people is writing it, they always make mistake. They space it and you cannot see it. So when they was complaining about that, I think, and I go for research. So whenever I want to upload my video, I will write Jenny Kelly Style. I will not, the Kelly will not be closed. I will just write Jenny Kelly. I will space that Jenny Kelly. Many of you can see that Jenny Kelly, that Jenny and Kelly is closed on my channel. So whenever anybody want to search me, they did not put it the way before, they will not see my name. So now, most of my videos, I just write it Jenny Kelly. I don't put it close. I give it space. So sometimes I even put just Jenny Kelly. Before, when you just search for Jenny Kelly, my name will not appear. But now, When you search for Jenny Kelly, my name will appear among of people that is very Jenny Kelly. My name not supposed to appear because I'm not Jenny Kelly, I'm Jenny Kelly Star. So when you search for Jenny Kelly, my name will come out because I always add it to some of my video, even tag, I put it. So that's why my name will appear very fast. And number two, your description. What you need to explain to YouTube what your video is all about when you are uploading video. So YouTube cannot just take a video that they don't know what is all about, they don't know nothing, they don't know what you are saying. They cannot just take the video and start promoting. You need to all information what the video is all about. Like you are doing this makeup tutorial, let your viewer know what the video is all about when it displayed on anywhere for them. Go search anywhere. You just need to put a description. Hi guys, welcome back to my video. Hi guys, thanks for always supporting me. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I do my makeup, my morning routine, my all day makeup, something like that. You have to put it in the down so that YouTube themselves will know what they are going to be showing to people. So you need to be telling YouTube what your video is all about. That is why they say description. You need to describe your video. So I hope you guys understand that part. I'm sorry for my baby. You need to use tag. Are you using tag on your video? Or are you not using it right? Or you are using it, you are not using it right. So tag. You want to research and see the type of tag you need to give to your, put on your tag. But me, I don't go for research. What I normally do is that, because I've watched a lot of people add a tag, I don't take too much thing. If I want to tag, I don't, because it's written there, they need maximum 500 words. 500 words is, when it pass 500 words, the tag is useless. So it's maximum 500. So me, I don't normally use, go to look for suggestion for tag. I just wait when I want to upload my video, like all day routine with my three kids. First, what I'm going to be putting in that tag is all day routine with my three kids. After that, I'm going to be giving my what related to money routine, like my money routine with kids, mom money routine, life as a mom money routine, something like that. Money routine, what related to that, all your day money routine with your kids. That is what you are going to be putting in your tag. But first is the title you give to your video, all day money routine. That is what will first of all be in the tag, so that even though they search you in Google, in YouTube, your video will come aside. So that is it. A lot of people use tag, but they don't use it right. So that is how I use my old tag. I get little view sometimes when I upload video. If people are searching for something that I just upload, I know it work, because whenever I upload my video, I will just go and search if the tag that I'm using, if my video will appear. Before, all my video that I did not put tag, when I search in YouTube, the name I give to my video, if I did not put everything the way it is, my video will not come aside. So all those ones that I'm using tag, and is my video, and is the same related to what I upload, when I search it, like all day routine with my kids, three kids, sometimes I will just say life as a mom. I put it in the same tag. So I will just go to YouTube channel and search life as a mom. When I search it, a lot of people video will appear, although maybe they are big YouTuber. So I will just scroll down. We see my video, maybe down, maybe out of 50 will be there. I will see, say, okay, it's manageable. So many people is looking for all day routine with my three kids. It's not that it's just the first video that come aside, they will go and click. They will see scroll down, they will look for the one they want. It's what they want to watch, they will click. So that is why I say a lot of people say tag don't work. It's based on how you use it or how you don't use it. A lot of big YouTuber, they use tag. Nobody will tell you the truth. They use tag. You need to be doing that gradually. One day, boom, your video will go viral. Yes, little by little. There is one of my reaction video I did. I just put the tag. put the same name. I look the way people, the way they explain it, I just do it like that. That was my video maybe 2 months ago, and I've got 3,000 plus. It's good because I did not promote the video, but I just use the tag. And I can see when I go to YouTube channel, Google, I search the same name, my video will still come outside. Maybe people, I don't even know they are playing because I see the view is decreasing. So they are playing it. That is why I say tag work. You cannot just say it's some video you did not use tag or you did not put description. Sometimes when they search it, they will not find you. They will find a lot of people that have that same name with your video. Because maybe it's not only you that use that title. If it's only you, the people will see it. But if you are is many people, your video will not come as a lot of 100 because a lot of big YouTubers is out there too using it. So and you need to, if you want to go for tag, don't go for tag that you know is popular. A lot of big YouTubers is doing it. You say because that you want to compete, you want to do competition with big YouTuber, and you are not a big YouTuber. So you just have to do it. Look for something that. Like 1 year if you want to tag, do all those type of thing. Don't go and use what big YouTuber is using because all the big YouTuber do that video, you have a lot of views. You too want to do the same. You don't need to do that. So that is number three. And you need to use end screen or suggestion. You know, you can put your video, suggest your video when your video is playing. You put the suggestion to it. Maybe you need to let the video start playing like 2 to 3 minutes before you put video suggestion. Before me too, I don't know. When my video just starts playing, suggestion will just come and say, no. A lot of my video is suggestion that always get me view. When I suggest my video to people, when I put my suggestion on my video, maybe people will see it. They will play, understand what is tag or end screen, how you can do it. Let me know in the comment section. I will explain more better. So, if you know you enjoyed this my video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Please like my video. And if you are new, please subscribe. Subscribe, please. It will take me a long way. And for all subscribers, I will be coming back to watch my video. I think to you all. Kiss from me to you all. So thank you very much for always coming back to watch my video and supporting me so far. Thank you. Love you all. Bye.